Marge and I met when we were serving as LDS missionaries.
We have 5 children and 18 grandkids.
When Brett told us he was gay, both of us put our arms around our son and said, "We love you, and that's never going to change." A marriage is a bond between two people based in love and commitment.
All gay and lesbian people deserve to have the rights and the privileges that we've had.
Allowing civil marriages will be a good thing for Utah.